King Theoden decided that his people would have to leave their homes and take refuge in Helm's Deep. Unfortunately, it would be a perilous journey, for Saruman had unleashed his wolves of Isengard.
Doesn't sound good.
Indeed. Evil wolf-like creatures used as mounts by orc riders. Real nasty pieces of work. Theoden knew Saruman would have something nasty waiting, so he sent Aragorn on ahead to scout out the area.
You Thank you.
It had been a bloody encounter, but Aragorn had cleared the way. The people of Rohan flooded into the fortress at Helm's Deep. But King Theoden had misjudged the scale of Saruman's army. More than 10,000 Uruk-hai warriors now marched to lay siege to the Rohan fortress.